Since ancient times, there have been settlements in this part of the UK. The first settlement in East Anglia dates back to prehistoric years, and alongside the evolution of the civilised nations of Europe, Arbury experienced the Stone Age, Bronze Age, and the Iron Age as a site as important as Cambridge. With the expansion of the Roman Empire to England, Arbury was chosen as a luxurious countryside estate for the Roman upper classes. As the Saxons defeated the Romans, Arbury was regarded as a farm field for 1,000 years, until the industrial improvement of the 1950s. Ancient Celtic tales tell us about night creatures that lived in the area, and recent happenings may bring to light long-forgotten stories.
I live here for some years now. I used not to bother much about being here. I can't stop thinking about it, you see. My mother always told me not to define these things. I go to work, earn my money, and I have the right to be happy and to watch the telly.
I go to that pub in the corner every other night. Sorry. The other night I seen a man in a black coat, walking slowly across the green. Oh, that's all right.
I moved to Arbury 5 years ago. There's nothing convincing about this story. That's medieval rubbish. Vampires. Vampires.